Hey, and welcome back to another video here on CloudWord's YouTube channel. And today I am very, very happy to announce that we can celebrate 1,000 subscribers. I mean, it's been a while since we uploaded the first video, but 1,000 subscribers is a great milestone for every YouTube channel. So I'm very happy to produce this video for you guys today. And we have partnered with a backup software company called CloudBerry Backup to give away one of their softwares for free to all of you guys who are interested in getting a backup software for their computer. So we have prepared a special contest and giveaway page on cloudwords.net. You can find all the information you need here on this page. So you just have to click this link and then you come to another page and you can enter your email address. And you need to confirm your email address to enter into the contest where you can win a $50 backup software of CloudBerry Backup. Now, why do you need a backup? Well, this is obvious. You need to back up your data. It doesn't matter if you just need a local backup on an external hard drive. That's the first step and most important step. Or if you want to take it up a notch and actually back up your data to the cloud, for example, to Amazon S3 or Glacier. And with CloudBerry Backup, you can do just that. You can install CloudBerry Backup on your computer, and then you can actually choose on which cloud you want to back up your files to. Now, keep in mind that CloudBerry Backup is cloud platform agnostic. So you do not get cloud storage when you install the software, but instead you can use their sophisticated backup software to either back up an entire system image onto the cloud, for example, Google Cloud or Amazon, as I mentioned before. And with that, you have the best backup strategy in place because you can also copy that files, that image backup onto a local hard drive, which is the first step and always the fastest way. And then also take the time to get the initial backup to the cloud with CloudBerry Backup. Now, as I said before, if you are interested in winning one of the free licenses that we give away in this channel, you have to do a couple of things, not much, but a couple of things. First, you give it thumbs up to this video. Second, you subscribe right here to our channel. That's the most important part. And then you just click on this link that I'm going to leave you here in the video, but also below in the description window. And that takes you to another page where you just enter your email address. Now, if you want to know more about cloud storage, or if you want to know more about how to back up your data, if you are not sure what's the best solution, whether to choose Google Drive or Dropbox or iCloud or Backblaze or another online backup service, browse through our videos, browse through cloudwords.net and pick the service that's best for you. Now, I'm really happy to be making this video today because 1,000 subscribers for me is a great milestone, and I really hope you stay with me until we have 10,000, 20,000, 100,000 subscribers because this is just the beginning. Stay tuned for more interesting videos all around the cloud. I'm Mauricio Prinsloo for cloudwords.net, and we're gonna see us next week.